Hey everyone, I'm meteorologist Matt Serwey, and just to reassure you that this is a new day. This is Wednesday. I have a different tie on. Normally I wear purple on Tuesdays, and then Wednesday is kind of a grab bag. But the forecast feels exactly the same as it's been over the last few days. It is gray, it's cloudy, it's kind of dreary as we look to the east from 72nd and Crown Point. 61 at the airport right now as we approach 11 o'clock this morning. East-southeast winds at about 10 miles an hour. Upper 50s and low 60s, very common. Beatrice, I'm just going to shake my fist at you because you're at 66, and you probably have a little bit of sun out there. Everyone else is cloudy and has the temperatures that are fairly uniform early, as we go through the middle of the day, and these will climb by maybe a degree every single hour as we go through the afternoon. As I mentioned, on the wide view, lots of clouds for us, and then Beatrice, that little sliver of southeast Nebraska, probably did have a little bit of sun, but don't worry, you'll get yours, Beatrice. The clouds are moving from east to west. A little bit different than our typical weather pattern. So those low clouds are going to be across all of eastern Nebraska and western Iowa as we go through Wednesday afternoon, and we might even get a little bit of drizzle from time to time. Mid to upper 60s for highs today. Low 70s tomorrow with more clouds and isolated rain showers possible west of Omaha in the afternoon, and then those rain chances start to go up on Friday, and we should get more rain chances heading into the weekend. So jumping ahead on Storm Predictor, you can see that we have kind of a stalled, slow-moving warm front coming across Nebraska tomorrow, and ahead of that front, a few isolated showers west of the metro going into the afternoon, and then as a cold front starts to move in behind that, we'll start to see our rain chances go up Thursday night and into Friday. Just rain on Friday morning, but then we get some thunderstorms in here Friday afternoon. Nothing severe there. Different story coming up on Saturday. Strong thunderstorms are possible late in the day, so most of Saturday we expect to be dry. And it's going to be warm and humid. Temperatures climbing into the mid-80s, so there's the fuel for those potentially strong storms. And then what's left over will end early on Sunday, and Sunday afternoon should be on the drier side with temperatures in the upper 70s. And yes, on the graphic, I do anticipate a little bit of blue sky as we head into the weekend. Here's where the Storm Prediction Center is looking at the severe weather potential as of Saturday. That should be that is the incorrect date. I just want to assure you there. I thought it updated automatically. This is going to be for Saturday, May 23rd. So that is the correct area that we're looking at on Saturday, though. So eastern Nebraska, this is going to be late in the afternoon and through the evening, and possibly even overnight, where we have some damaging winds, large hail, locally heavy rain. 4 days out, it's still a little bit too iffy to mention tornado potential. We'll see that as the finer details come into focus later on this week, but at least we get some chances of some much-needed rain. But if you are planning on being outside on Saturday afternoon or evening, I know a lot of people might be doing things with Memorial Day weekend. Just keep in mind that severe weather is possible. So stay up to date with the latest on the KETV mobile app and on KETV.com. Meteorologist Lauren Robinson will update your forecast on News Watch 7 at noon, and Chief Meteorologist Bill Ramby will be across the street later on today to update your forecast at 5, 6, 9, and 10. Have a good afternoon. I'll see you tomorrow morning on First News.